yummy.
This is Halloween Town, right?
What? Чего ты от меня?
Hey, it's Zero. How have you been, boy? What's that for?
It's Jack!
Sora, Donald, and Goofy! Welcome back! And Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas? Don't you mean Happy Halloween?
Of course! Halloween greetings from Jack Skellington, the Pumpkin King! Forgive me, I'm in a Christmas mood. You see, I'm running the show again this year, but I need Sandy Claus' blessing, so I'm off to Christmas Town.
Sandy Claus?
I think he means Santa Claus.
Aren't these decorations wonderful? This year, Halloween Town's going to handle Christmas, too. But first, we have to visit Sally. She's working on something no self-respecting Santa Claus can do without. Come along, I'll show you.
A Halloween Town Christmas. Wanna go check it out?
Come on, hurry! Hello, Doctor. Where's Sally?
Can't you see that I'm in the middle of an experiment? Hey, this is way too heavy! And you'll be sorry. Now bring it over here.
Hee-haw!
Imbeciles! Now my experiment is ruined!
Sally, did you finish it? I want to show my good friends.
I'm sorry, Jack. I need a little bit more time.
Oh. Well, that's all right. Just as long as it's ready for Christmas.
But, Jack...
I'd best be off. I've got to go get Sandy Claus right away. Wonderful to see you again. Goodbye for now.
Go get Santa Claus.
Please, Sora. I'm afraid something terrible will happen if Jack goes through with this.
You can try that again.
Sora?
Are those strange-looking fellows in the town square with you?
Huh? What fellows?
You know, the ones who wanted to spoil Halloween and Christmas. What are they called again? Heartless?
They're definitely not with us. But Donald, Goofy, and I can get rid of them for you. And then we can go see Santa! But first, the Heartless!
Now hear this, you fiends! Leave Halloween Town at once, by order of the mayor! Jack, where are you? I'm only an elected official. I can't handle this by myself! Jack!
We're on it. Back off! Let's go!
Take the broom!
Take this! Yeah!
Yeah.
What should we bring along next time?
A bucket full of caterpillars!
Or something even worse!
Who's that?
Some old hag.
Silence.
A witch?
Perhaps you three could be of use to me. Come along, all of you. I'll show you the true meaning of mischief.
All right, bodyguards. Christmas Town is this way. The doorway is in the woods just past the graveyard. The door to Christmas Town. The spooks of Halloween can get so tiresome year after year. I wanted something new, and I found this. Beyond this door is a world filled with wonders, the likes of which you've never seen. At first, I couldn't believe my eyes. Everything was so fresh and exciting.
Come on! Just open it!
In his workshop. Shall we?
Ooh.